Welcome everyone.
Am I audible?
Hello?
They say we're in danger, but I disagree. If proven wrong, shame on me. But you have faith in me. Why won't shy away? Should it all fall down, your love be my favorite message.
Just setting up, sir. So the first match is Argentina versus Peru.
So we're looking at these international matches.
Did
It will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You might have settled quickly for your country with a little bit of time.
Argentina, and they will play Peru.
Argentina with this lineup.
Willy Caballero starts in goal. Enzo Perez starts, looking to recover his form. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up with Sergio Aguero. Aguero. This is how Peru are going to line up.
Enzo Perez!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued badly.
De Paulo Guerrero. Attacking now. It's a good place to win the ball here. Javier Mascherano.
You remember with Messi, he was voted player of the last World Cup. He didn't seem very happy about it because Argentina lost in the final just before he got that presentation. Another chance, maybe a last chance.
Well, it could well be. And the opposition will not need telling about his threat. I wouldn't be surprised to see him marked.
Enzo Perez. It's Argentina tic-tac here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Put into the middle. And the move made to cut out the pass. Still trying to find. To me, too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just hitting some hurt behind, tried to be a bit too clever for close in.
Perez. Saw the look from the other player, saw where the pass was going, and read it. On the attack here. Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
Might be through, in with a chance.
It's on the move all in and makes lots.
Now the shot! Can they turn it in?
Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi. And here's some attacking play from Argentina.
Sure.
Suddenly they could be on the counter. Numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. A timely challenge.
Jose Paulo Guerrero.
Argentina in possession again. Javier Mascherano. Nicolas Otamendi. An attack from Argentina. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. The problem just cleared downfield, not a proper pass because the pressure is so intense. It's a goal. Gonna try his one. Grabs here. Well, the pressure paying off. It's an aimless clearance. Aguero. And here's the shot.
Those kind of situations, absolutely.
Swung in the corner.
Very near the goal. It's hit the bar, and it's back his way.
In a challenge like this, all they do is just clear their legs no more. They can be quick on the break. Gets it back now. Could now. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Nicolas Otamendi. Perez. Salvia. Now here's the chip again.
Barely had a sniff, has he? And I think you've got to give those defenders credit. They've got nice and tight. They've stopped him from burning. And it's all square here.
Mantis. Shot's gone. Shot's blocked very quickly. Javier Mascher. Messi. Played then, added time. Slip through and cross into the area. Just checking everything is in order, and he blows to the second half to step. Cueva. Now this looks promising. Time to get the ball in. Proper tackle. Going forward well.
Oh, how long did that lead last spot? Not long at all, and the manager there is absolutely furious.
Well, this is what you call lead from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up with a very good moment there.
Let's see replay now. Here we go, one all. Hello, it's Rodriguez. Cueva. Tang now. Good play until they got that challenge in. Aguero. To Perez. Lionel Messi. Their noses in front from the corner. It's Messi's corner. Defended well. That's where the free part of the pitch is. In the wide areas. He's got there. Going for challenge really by that effort, Valero. Nicolas Otamendi. Javier Mascherano. Cunha. Maybe a throw in after that tackle. Javier Mascherano. Excellent work with the tackle. And now the ball back with Argentina. Presented the ball to the opposition. On to the attack now. Tight against the touch line. Pretty clear that he's going to end up with a throw in. This is interesting, whether the manager is has switched things around a little bit. Perez. Javier Mascherano. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Guerra. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Good goal to take the lead here. Superbly taken. Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation. Another peek at that goal. Then Argentina. Rodriguez. He's coming for some danger. Made the challenge well. Cunha. Well, he clears the danger. He's going to have to change now. Cueva. Into the middle. There's good progress with this attack. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it. No, they can't. They do a chase in. They're just wearing them out. It's a deep cross towards the cross that's caused the defence and problems. It's certainly not the goalkeeper. Javier Mascherano. Argentina. The ref goes for the kick. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90. One goal in it. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Good interception. Aguero. Good challenge here. Tapia.
Over and time the goal. Well,
if they played like this a bit earlier, they would be in this position. They're chasing the game. He's at the end to far too close. Cross for the kick.
So इस मैच का रिजल्ट है कि अर्जेंटीना दो गोल से जीत गई, पेरू हार गई। मेसी भाई क्रिकेट इस
मैच
मैंने गलत में स्किप किया। चलो नाइजीरिया से ऑस्ट्रेलिया खेल रहा है।
Always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so this might play their part. We might have settled a quick country, but it takes a bit of time. We'll see what happens here.
Here is the team for Nigeria today. And we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-back.
Behind a clear corner, put corner in the middle, and shoots. Got in the way. Here's Iheanacho, and he could get away here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Chance to attack. Now it goes into the wider areas where the winger waiting. I'd like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. Mikel got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Musa. Throw in now. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. The shot's on! Say the defender took a chance and got away. Tom Rogic. Lecky. is Iheanacho. On the attack here.
Put them in front.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. It was so close in.
It's a howler, and he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Cruiser. Behic. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Good, this move. Aaron Moy. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. It's gone out for a throw. Victor Moses.
Teba.
Aaron Moy. Going forward well. Saved by the goalkeeper at full strength. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Striding forward purposefully. Oh, in too much of a hurry. Control. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Musa.
Could pose danger now. We'll get a free kick for that. And they're on the move to away. Just put them in front. Oh! And the post and in! That has opened the score. 1-0 here. It goes out wide again. Oh, can he get it away here? This turnover could be costly against the side that can break this. Still got to do, but opening them up with a through pass.
Who's that?
That's good work by the goalkeeper. Keep the ball here under pressure. Heading forward now into Australia. He's put it in! A chance!
Oh.
Steady! Very
classy! The left one is now the right.
And the goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of it.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper.
Moses! No scraps for the attackers to feed off from the goal that time. I love the ball well. Tom Rogic. Referee says free kick. Around him, that's greening of the football. Sainsbury. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot.
Ooh.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
He spit a team. He
He's got technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Moses. Put away, but not out of harm's way. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Rob Cruiser. Could be a chance here. Got the ball into a good area. Australia ready for the second half then. It's looking good, this move. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. To Moses. Didi. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Robbie Cruiser. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Lecky. Australia carrying the ball forward well. Rodgers! The shot gets blocked. It was good play until they got that challenge in. The table. Well, the player that we're feeding here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes.
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Only partial away from danger. Attacking now. Shots ahead. Goalkeeper. Kelechi Ikinacho. Victor Moses.
Etebo. Lecky.
Well, this could be dangerous in a one position. Tom Rogic.
Turn the other way.
He can come in front. He's put it over. And he could not get a contact. To a seat just off. And the man has decided for a change in personnel.
Musa.
Played forward, a bit of miss in this attack. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to do most of it.
Tom
Rogic. That was a foul. The freeze allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to that. I like the look of this attack. Aaron Moy.
This is an interesting attack. Coming up in a corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that. A short corner. Chance for the cross. That's good support play from his teammates.
Boy.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine battle today.
Well, they're creating chances, fun out there. The opposition's really got a tight arm.
Now, this looks promising. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the exception. Tebo. Moses. Superb save. Substitute getting ready to come on. Here comes the corner. All that is out of the ball. Getting it back and thinking it attacked straight away. Oh, the counter-attack stopped in its tracks. Room now our wing. Put in from the wide area. That's great. There as he can head it on to someone who's going to receive it. Well, not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. And it's gone up for a throw. Balogun. That's cut out. Finds space on the flanks. Can they draw ball here with 5 minutes left? Play with a bit of menace in this attack. Keeper goes with a fist here. If it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Lecky. Balogun. Musa. Now here's a chance to get the audition. What a good interception. Around the crowd, 3 minute add on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Put a space for him now out on the wing. Gets his cross in, tried to keep it there, but couldn't quite make it.
Oh, thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
German. Here we are, final whistle. Well, as they say, got two. And they're on the moves to work. Up in front. Goal! Off the post.
लेकिन डेनमार्क थोड़ी स्ट्रांग
Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave my flag. Count all the reasons we are the champions. And now turning, turning back. Saying, oh, can't you taste the feeling? Feeling. Saying, oh, we all together singing. Look how far we come.
It's always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting to see how the players react, because one or two to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. Let's set the good view, but it takes a bit of time to see what's going on here.
Starting lineup for Denmark. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays Simon Kjær in central defence. Christian Eriksen starts, keeping to continue his great form in midfield. See how the striking up works with just one up front. This is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. In attack, Olivier Giroud starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Here's the chance to move forward from midfield after that deception. Here's Hernandez. Matuidi. Excellent defensive tackle.
Schürrle.
Matuidi. He's got port here.
He's got the ball back by that interception.
Jürgensen.
Sister.
Paulsen. Eriksen. Very weak challenge. Defender did well to get to it, but hadn't really finished the job. There's movement forward here. Oh, they look promising there in that wide area. The defender's done well.
Jürgen. Poulsen.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Put in from the wide area.
Jürgensen!
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Still a bit to do, but this is promising.
Poulsen, it's a good cross.
Put away, but not out of arm's work.
Delaney.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Samuel Umtiti. Lucas Hernandez, Pogba, Matuidi, like to come into this area. They're wanting further up front though as the game develops. Short. Attacking now. Griezmann. Gets his foot in there.
Pogba,
working the ball around, working the opposite around. Thank you.
Matuidi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Pogba. They step out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They've given it straight to the opposition. Conte. Delaney. Room now out of the wing. Eriksen. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems. It's certainly not the goalkeeper. Great interception. That's a sea of situation. And on he goes. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hernandez. Matuidi. Olivier Giroud. Good forward play from them. Conte. They gave it straight to him, didn't they? Jürgensen. Jürgensen. A timely challenge. Griezmann. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's Poulsen. Eriksen. Poulsen. And in it goes towards the far post. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. That's a great interception. Poulsen. Poulsen. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Quick-witted, quick in his movement to intercept there. Well, it looked a bad mess, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Pogba.
Arrede.
Into the attacking third. Poulsen. The shot's on! Goalkeeper hands on. Good defending. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Schürrle. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Chance to put it in the box from here. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though. Good defensive clearance there. Put into the middle. He's got his fist to it. Jürgensen. Delaney. Sister. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Neatly intercepted. No reason to stop the game for the referee there. And he's read the play well. Maybe he'll cross it here. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. that's good defending. Olivier Giroud. Mbappe. Griezmann. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Whipped in from the wide area.
Goal.
Chance to attack.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Jurgensen.
Surely,
the equaliser. Well, and he's done. Pitch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Well, then it goes. Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Delaney didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away.
Rafael Varane, Conte. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it straight away? And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Rafael Varane. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Samuel Umtiti. Mbappe. Griezmann. Return pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Far too close. Pass to the keeper.
One.
Christian Eriksen. Jurgensen. Defended well. Jurgensen. Conte can't give it away here, keeps it okay. Delaney looking for teammates in the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Strong, powerful clearance. Griezmann. Pogba. On the attack here. Guiding the pass through. Shoot. He's through here. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball. And he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. They can be quick on the break now. At speed, Antoine Griezmann. Problem for the defenders. Cut up. Good block. Conte. Mbappe. Between it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Molson. Jurgensen. And back to Lloris. The keeper's given the ball away. If he's blown for the free kick, And here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. It's a good position for the free kick. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. And he's now going to do his... taken by Eriksson, cleared away by the defender. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. Trying to get behind the defender to get in a good cross. Deep cross towards the back post. Put away, but not... It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they play.
तो फ्रांस जीत गई एक गोल से, डेनमार्क हार गई. दूसरा मैच खेले गया अब, जो है लास्ट मैच, आइसलैंड वर्सेस क्रोएशिया. कभी आप नेक्स्ट टाइम कभी आप भी खेलो तो इस चीज़ का ध्यान रखना कि इन दोनों के हमेशा कपड़े थोड़े डिफरेंट ही रखना, कलर्स, क्योंकि ये कहते पता नहीं चलता है कि कभी दोनों सेम कलर हो जाते तो पता नहीं चलता है कि कौन से प्लेयर कौन से टीम का है.
Out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there, and it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Our game today for you is Croatia against Iceland. This is the starting lineup for Croatia. Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Luka Modric starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today.
This is the way Iceland are going to go in their team selection.
Bjarki Sigurdsson starts alongside Aaron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Ivan Rakitic stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, these two players, that's we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Ivan Rakitic played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. The advantage. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Of it.
Say decision. What a goal.
Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Gunnarsson.
Ivan Rakitic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Can really get at the opposition here. Mandzukic!
Cool. Oh,
they certainly didn't rest on their laurels, did they? And sit back after the first goal, straight away upfield, and there's another one.
Well, they're the much better team, and surely they're going to go in and win this match now.
Restarting at 2-0. Ragnar Sigurdsson. Well, they're in a good position here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Basalico. Can find some space here on the flanks. Mandzukic.
Goal.
Beautiful goal.
Back to back figures.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Ben Rogerson. Attacking now. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Brozovic. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Basalico. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Cleared away by the defender. Finn Bogerson. Now this looks promising. Here's the shot. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Brozovic. Modric. Now Mandzukic has to get it away. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. And the cross goes towards the far post. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there, he's absolutely distraught.
ओन कोली लग रहा है मुझे तो वही है चलो कोई बात नहीं फिर भी अपन लेट कर दे रहे थे
रेबिच ट्राइंग टू स्विच ऑन द अटैकिंग पावर इन दिस सिचुएशन टैकल हियर विन बोगर्सन दैट विल बी अ थ्रो Magnussen, Gylfi Sigurdsson, Bjarnason, puts it back now, great work by the goalkeeper, the ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Ivan Rakitic. Modric, that's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Modric. Rebic.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Perisic. That's a good idea with shots on here. Where's the crossbar? I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal. And now he's he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flowing action.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Could pull one back here. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
And the referee blows for half time. The teams go. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Robertson. That is a clever pass. He might be in here. Cut off. Cut out of the goalkeeper. Now this is an interesting attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Mandzukic. Can really get at the opposition here. Mandzukic! Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Promising build-up until that challenge. Perisic. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. Team with possession, finding it hard though to get into areas where they're going to score a goal. The shot's on! Oh, that's a post! It's going to be a throw. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Brozovic. Mandzukic. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Arneson. Ivan Rakitic. Perisic. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Onto the attack now. That's good support play from his teammates. Rakitic.
Drinic.
Cross towards Mandzukic. Free kick given.
Finn Bogason.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Ivan Rakitic. Good screening and he's kept the ball. That's very good shielding of the ball. Out of harm's way for a goal kick. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Some options now for the pass. Modric! Modric! Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Put into the middle.
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question.
Then Bogosa.
Good position, they've worked this attack.
Figueroa, good chance, poor effort, easy save.
Yeah, you can see the manager, he's living with his man spurning what was a great chance.
Perisic. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Got some room out here in the wide position.
Good Munster.
He's aimed it into, that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Neatly intercepted. Now they've got a chance, and that treads it through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's good movement forward here.
Got his shot off now.
He's going to make a change now.
Possible नहीं हूँ उनसे और चार गोल मार सके जितने
Brozovic, Perisic, it goes out wide again, Mandzukic, cross driven in low,
Brozovic, pass नहीं चल रहा,
Finn Bogason,
they could have got through there but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Two more minutes to be played then. Added time. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
That's
the final whistle from the referee. Well, I never think friendly is the right word for a football match, but it is one
that's obvious
that this was not friendly.
Not at all, but profession really, because so many times it can be fairly stale, dull.
Brozovic.
He's got it shut off now.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Mandzukic. Oh, they've got another one.
Mandzukic, the shot's on! Beautiful goal! And the cross goes towards the far post.